Hello my people, how una dey? Una welcome to this very channel. In case you are new here, hit on that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that each time I upload new videos, you will be notified so you don't get to miss any of my video. For this very channel here, I dey talk about viral video content and all the things where they happen around us. Now we think we dey discuss for here. I dey use the English, I dey use Pidgin, anyone way enter my mouth, we dey discuss an important thing. Say we understand the message. So for today's video, I want to talk about what has been happening hot now. In fact, it is very tragic. It has to do with one super TV CEO. Yes, he's a very rich man, wealthy man, although I got to know about him after his death. What a way of being noticeable. What a way of going viral. May God not let our death make us viral in Jesus' name. So following the incident that happened where the 21 years old UNILAG student was paraded over the murder of a super TV CEO. You know, the young girl is 21 years old student, and she studied at the University of Lagos, and her name is Chidinma. So she was actually arrested and paraded for allegedly killing the chief executive officer of a super TV. The man's name is called Usifo Ataga, of he stays in Lekki. The student is in 300 level, and she studies mass communication. Aside being that she had been in a romantic relationship with Ataga for about 4 months now, according to the story. And according to her, they were having fun when an argument broke out and she stabbed him twice. She also disclosed that she withdrew the sum of 380,000 naira from his account using his ATM and card. So last week they reported that Mr. Ataga was reportedly stabbed to death a few days to his 50th birthday. So Usifo was actually reported missing by his family and their friends after he didn't return to his residence in Banana Island. So the Street Journal actually was the one who reported this very incident. That was where I read it. The journal is called the Street Journal. So it was gathered that he was found dead with a multiple stab wound at an apartment in Lekki Phase 1 on Friday morning, being on the 18th of June 2021. So it was also said that several withdrawals had been made from his account, and that's by his killer. So Usifo, who is married to a manager in NNPC, had met the said mistress about fortnight ago, and they started seeing each other. So he had rented and one apartment in Lekki where they would meet clandestinely, that where they normally meet secretly from spying eyes and the ears. According to reports, and following his disappearance, the police tracked down the owner of the herb and who also received payment from the side chick bank account into which Ataga has had previously made the transfer for payments. So that was how the police were able to source and search, and they got to get this little girl here, and they got her arrested. So the news actually be moving and roaming around, that the news have been flying up and down, because a lot of people have been saying, if you have such a beautiful wife, a manager at NNPC, which means industrious woman, a very pretty queen, so what could you possibly be needing outside that will make you now abandon that pretty woman you have at home to go after a small girl? You know, I also personally do not understand why men actually behave the way they do, because how you will take a fine chick for house, She's not even this housewife of a thing who just wait at home for you to come provide her needs. She is industrial. In fact, she has her own life, her career, and she's successful in it. A woman you're supposed to be proud of, you know, you can't be getting a small side chick. Although he's not the only one who is into this nonsense, he's not the only one. But unfortunately, now from there in go. Now two side chick, now he take go back to in creator. So I believe he will go back to in creator, go tell God how he take work out for it. Then later on, as of today, news can begin to work out up and down. Now say the woman, who happens to be the man wife, Brenda, who happens to be the wife of the Super TV CEO Ataga, was the one who planned all those things. The story says she actually has a boyfriend, and this boyfriend that she has happens to be the uncle to Chidinma. The wife of the deceased has a boyfriend called Izu, and this Izu is a paternal uncle to Chidinma, the UNILAG student who is the side chick of the deceased. So according to the story, their marriage has never really been working so well. There have been lots of problems up and down, so they wanted divorce. So they've been working on separation, on how they can go their separate way. So that was where Izuna came and told the Brenda, which is the CEO's wife, told her, "Don't worry, we can use my little needs to fasten this whole issue." So they now brought in Chidinma and told her what they wanted her to do. So Chidinma was not really okay with it. She was not happy. But the man, the Izuna, threatened her because Izu happens to be the one who has been paying her school fees, because the father cannot afford her school fees. So he has been the one supporting Chidinma, paying the school fees of Chidinma. So following this threat, so Chidinma now accepted to do what they want her to do. What they wanted was to just record both of them in the act so that Brenda will find evidence to take to the court to hasten up their divorce. That probably was not part of their plan for this matter, but things now turned sour along the line. Normally, Mr. Usifo is usually the one that gets the hotel, gets the point, that's book the appointment where they need to meet, provide the place. But for this very one, Chidinma was the one who provided where they were going to meet, was the one who fixed the place where they were to meet, because Brenda and Usifo went ahead to this very apartment already. They now wired everywhere, put camera and set it so that they will be able to video everything that happens there, for Brenda to have her evidence. So when they got to that place, they were eating and drinking, and for the fact that Chidinma was nervous, she now began to smoke excess, began to drink excess till she now passed out after their one round of sex. So this man was now waiting for Chidinma to wake up. So in the process of waiting, the man now began to screw Chidinma's phone to see what the girl has on her phone. That was when this man now saw that Chidinma knows a lot about him. The wife picture, that's the Lucifer's picture, was there. And a lot of other pictures, phone numbers that the man recognized were there. So the man now got angry because the man now suspected that there was something actually going on. So that was when he was trying to wake up Chidinma. He was beating the girl, giving her slap, was really violent with this girl just to make her stand up so that she can talk. Being that this girl was still under the influence of alcohol and drugs, she could not talk. She wasn't on herself yet. So this girl now staggered somehow, ran to the kitchen, picked up a knife. Her intention wasn't to kill this man, but was just to scare the man so that the man would stop being violent with her, stop beating her. But the man now keep pressing on, wanted to actually know why she has all those things she has on her phone. So that was where Chidinma now have to stab the man. He stabbed the man first time. The man didn't stop. The man continued to be aggressive toward her. And for her now to save herself, she now stabbed him. Unfortunately, she stabbed him where she just fell down and where he fell down and he died. So that is what actually happened. And Chidinma has to call his uncle. His uncle now called his CEO's wife. They now got the people they already set around there. They now ran there, cleared the whole place, removed the video, sneaked out Chidinma, and they all left. So that was how actually what this the news of today said. I don't know yet how true is that, because I don't know why people sometimes go online to say things that are not real. I don't know how true it is, but this is what have been circulating on the internet today. So that is what I have decided to come and then tell you about it. And if you would like to read the full story, the full gist, go to our website. Just see our website there. Check our description box. The description box, you see a link to the website. You can as well check about our about, and then you will also see a link that will lead you to our website where you can read the full story. So that is what I have come to share with you today. Thank you guys so much for listening to the end. Do not worry, I will be coming soon with my full face open, not just my voice. Just bear with me guys. For now, I will come out in full face to sit in front of camera and be talking while you guys will be saying me. But meanwhile, if you are new here, what are you waiting for? Hit on that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Thank you guys so much for watching. Till I come your way with another story. Bye for now.
That's how we were talking about. He was stopping me. He even locked the door. It was really key. He locked the door. I didn't know where he kept the key. So when I get to the door, he draw me back. And that was what happened.
Okay.
The first one was both. The first one was twice. The instance, the first one on the next side. That was the first one. And then when I stabbed him the first one twice, I threw the knife in the bed. Then he was going for it while I went for it. So while I laid on the bed, that's when it came on me to hold the knife, and that's why I managed to stab him with the knife. And then when he dragged the knife from me, he managed to slice my hand. And then as he was holding it, the knife broke, so it slipped off from his hand. I still managed to help him, but then it was now weak, and then
okay, exactly. So why did you, like, what was it about the first time that you did, like, what did you do to you, or what happened?
I was trying to sleep, it was midnight, so we were drunk and we have smoked, so I was already, like, sleepy, and then when it came to me,
was there weed in the room?
Weed, no, it's getting weed.